much harder when they fall. And this is also very different than jujitsu and judo.